campaign as sarcoma cancer awareness, right? And what sarcoma actually is a fleshy tumor, and it manifests itself in four main issues on the body. It's either a lump, a bump, a cyst, or a swelling. It can affect any person from you're born until you're 50, 60, you know. It sort of doesn't discriminate on any age group.
Yes.
In Northern Ireland, there's 100 cases each year diagnosed, which to me, it's 2 a week. So, you know, it's not a small issue. Down south, in the Irish Republic, it's 250 to 300 cases per year. So it's increasing all the time. You would have 200 in Scotland. As I say, the overall amount is 3,800 cases each year. And there is patients in our campaign that are in recovery at the moment. There's actually two, you know, at the moment. So in that aspect of the things, you know, through our awareness campaign, you know, the success rate now, you know, is getting better and better.
Paul sat with me one day and he says, "Mommy, we need to get word out there that this doesn't happen to other people through awareness."
Day to day we try to make more awareness, and our campaign's getting bigger and bigger through our tents, through our walk, usually around the walls there, and we pin Free Dirty Corner there, yellow, and we do the walk, and you know, people know more and more about it now eventually.
We have since discovered, if diagnosed early enough, we can have recoveries.
The British Medical Association, they've helped us out tremendously now. They've sort of acknowledged now that there's two red flags if you go to your GP with a lump, a bump, a cyst or a swelling, that they'll bring you back within a fortnight, and if it still doesn't look just right, they'll do an ultrasound on you, and that should tell them virtually, you know, if it's good or bad.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls inside my brain. I will scream when we're loud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my life. Everybody's worried about me. In too deep, say I'm in too deep. And it's been 2 years, I miss my home. But there's a fire burning in my bones. I still believe, yeah, I still believe. And all those things I didn't say, wrecking balls inside my brain. I was screaming. But I can make an explosion. This is my fight song.